My name is Bettina Delinsick, and I was born blind. Growing up blind, you weren't expected to do much. But I want to be expected to do what everybody else is expected to do. I've always loved athletics. I've always wanted to be part of a team. The only modification that's been made is in demonstrating how to do it.
She needs back more.
So showing me exactly what the move looks like, instead of doing it visually, I do it tactily.
It's definitely close.
How high would you say-ish? Like to your body?
Waist level.
Okay.
So I'm going for...
Take a wild stab at the
bench, table.
You think it's a bench?
Like a...
Want to see? I want to see.
Okay.
It's not a matter of enjoying it more or less. It's about enjoying it differently. You know, it's enjoying it through different vision, through another lens.
I said, hey.